Hi, my name is Peter Riker. I live on County Route 4. I am in complete support of a moratorium on heavy industry in the town of Butternuts. There is the possibility that fracking could contaminate the groundwater that I must have to exist. If that should happen, there's no technology or amount of money that could remedy that situation. There's no possible reward that's worth that risk.